deeply, so that naturally we keep and then wind can align. Just keep naturally. Especially the one who do meditation, posture, or practice, doing a body posturing is this way, is very important, which you know, keep showing you already. This one, then with the this posture you do, then after you meditate, looking onto your mind, and again, then slow, then is your mind is going very calm, then everything is very much easier to, or result comes out. If you really cannot the butter posture, if you difficult to do, also the we call the half posture of the like vatara, you can just do half, but your body must be need very straight and goes very, you have to make a straight. Even your hand cannot push up, it's very good like this. If you really cannot, we just do like a body must be need straight and facing, looking way, these are very important.